God gave me these talents. My eyes, my aim, my trigger finger. I'm better than most of the people on the planet. It's a...
About you. You're a regular inspiration.
Thank you. I need a new scope on my hunting rifle. Hi, sir.
I've got rights, you know.
Did you know that the cult has more than one bunker? Jacobs built one right here in the Whitetail Mountains.
Shit, we're gonna have so many funerals. Most the Whitetail Mountains ever seen. We'll be in a...
Like you can handle a weapon. Never thought this gun would get to see so much.
We'll go and make a battle.
I don't care for beautiful days. It encourages too much small talk.
This what you call progress? It took me 47 minutes to get my prescription refilled at the pharmacy. What is this, Canada? What's the point of all your fighting in the streets if an older white woman has to suffer such indignity? I saw that little drubbing floozy at the marina, staring into her cellular telephone for 10 minutes. Her fruitcake son, Xander, who, by the way, has a very strange relationship with his mother, told me she was taking a selfie. Selfies are what stupid people call photos these days, I'm guessing. Anyway, she was painted up like a truck stop prostitute, making faces, and for some reason, she wanted to save the memory. It was quite disturbing. I don't understand anyone anymore.
I've stuffed and mounted just about every species of animal in this region.
Getting rid of that big dumb cat was the best decision I've ever made. She was too damn needy. Cats are supposed to be independent. If I wanted an attention-starved animal in my home, I would have had a baby. Back in my day, religious cults had the good sense to kill themselves. They weren't these entitled babies you see running around today, thinking everything on the planet belongs to them. Entitlement, that's what your smart doodads and your internets have brought you. Everyone has an opinion, and everyone is special. Everyone is also insufferable now. I saw that little drubbing floozy at the marina, staring into her cellular telephone for 10 minutes. Her fruitcake son, Xander, who, by the way, has a very strange... told me she was taking a selfie. Selfies are what stupid people call photos these days, I'm guessing. Anyway, she was painted up like...
Don't use my bell as much now that I'm a teacher.
Don't know how to thank you.
You're a friend.
Thank you.
Peggy. So you're okay in my books. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way I'm letting that happen.